and I'm looking at my study. I like some of the shapes I did in my study. You know, and in my study it was a little freer. And actually, sometimes when you're freer, I think you can make changes that end up looking good. Picking out some little shapes in the photo I see of the hair. Okay, and it doesn't have to be all realistic. I kind of like the broken, separated shapes like this.